wonder if he's on that this end. They're tied off. They're inside the cabin, probably. And they probably can't open this real fast because it'll just flood in. Even worse than that. Might be. See how long it gets me. Probably. Now it's up to the first little cubby hole down there. It's been probably 5 minutes. Now it's completely covered up that hole over there in that wall. It's working ahead for the second one. Up to the next hole in the wall. It's been about 9 minutes. Now that second hole is almost covered up. The boat's raising up some. See more of the boat. And this water's not dropping as far here. It's not as rough. It's probably gonna get up about the bottom of that yellow. And it's almost up to that hole. I'm almost getting got a little more to go. Getting there. And the boat's getting higher and higher and higher. Now it's up to the next hole in the wall. So yeah, I'll probably cover that hole. Probably cover that hole completely right there. So far it's been 15, 16 minutes. It's just about even. There he's opening the gate more.
They're opening that already.
And it's coming.
See?
Yeah. So yeah, it's getting up to about the bottom of that yellow line.
Yep.
See, there's the bottom of that yellow. There's a line right there, but it levels out there. And they're opening those locks. The gates or whatever. Now they're untying the boat. That's pretty cool. What? And then when they get... And then when they get up high enough, they can just untie it, throw them over the loop, and then head out.
It doesn't really take all that long in the big scheme of things. 3 miles, as they say.
Yeah. Now we'll be able to look right at them when they go by.
Yeah. You wave. Pilot house.
Yeah. They even got a little bitty boat on there that they can put in the water and...
Speedy kind like you want, Rhonda.
Yeah.